You're watching High Five. In this episode, we're going to tell you about the 10 strangest things ever stolen. So keep your computer close and us even closer. In 2003, at an airport in Angola, Central Africa, a Boeing 727 was actually stolen off the runway. The whole world came together in searching for it, but it has yet to be found. In 2008 in Jamaica, an entire beach was stolen. 500 trucks illegally carried away the beach, and as strange as it may sound, this is actually a commonplace crime. Sand is a pricey material used for construction, and it's prized all over the world. The Guinness Book of World Records has a record in the Guinness Book of World Records as the most stolen book in public libraries around the world. If you remember watching DVDs, then you probably remember the title sequence that informs viewers that piracy is strictly forbidden and punishable by fine and blah blah blah. Well, the music that went along with that message was later pirated and made available to download on the World Wide Web. Copyright laws and patents don't apply to magic tricks. Original magic tricks can actually be stolen from magicians, and they do not have the legal power to do anything about it. In 1978, Charlie Chaplin's body was stolen from his grave and the thieves held the body for ransom for £400,000 sterling. His widow said that Chaplin himself would deem the kidnapping ridiculous and she declined to pay the ransom. Chaplin's body was found 11 weeks later, the kidnappers later apprehended. In Czechoslovakia, get this, a 10-ton steel bridge was stolen. How could something like this possibly have happened? The thieves worked under disguise and pretended to be working on an assignment for the disassembly of the bridge. But when they finally took all of it down, the thieves disappeared and left only millions of dollars worth of reconstructing for the Czech government. July 1990, the LAPD began investigating a very unusual crime. Someone was stealing manhole covers and was selling them as scrap metal. The thief got away with stealing as many as 300 manhole covers from all over Los Angeles. From off of the roof of the automobile maker Kia's dealership, someone actually stole a giant blow-up gorilla. This is the end of mankind as we know it. Greg Da Silva had his hat made with over 1,000 hard-boiled eggs stolen. It was recorded in the Guinness Book of World Records as a hat with the largest amount of eggs on it. The thief probably won't be going hungry anytime soon. And that's been this episode of High Five. We've successfully managed to steal a couple of minutes of your time. If you want them back, then please hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.